Why would God make people gay in the first place?
Well, of course I would say it comes from God. If I didn't believe that, then I wouldn't be Christian.
Why would God make people gay? Well, if he didn't want them to engage in gay sex?
All people have proclivities or towards different sins, different things that we would call sins.
Yeah, but if that's like their fundamental attractiveness, they're attracted fundamentally to other men, like, or other women. Like, why? It seems like something that God gave them. Like, why would God give you an attractiveness, or why would you be attracted to the same sex if that was morally reprehensible, if that was against God's will? Why would he instill that lust and that desire and that feeling of being attracted and feeling of being in love with someone of the same sex?